To understand LASIK, you need to have a basic understanding of how the eye works. The whole purpose of the front part of the eye is to focus light as a sharp point onto the retina, which is the back of the eye. The sharper that point on your retina, the better you see. Nearsightedness, farsightedness, and astigmatism cause that point of light to be either in front of, behind, or scattered along the retina, which causes blurred vision. The majority of the focusing power of the eye comes from the cornea, which is the very front part of the eye itself. What we do with LASIK is we have two different lasers. The first laser creates a very thin flap, like a trap door, on the front part of the eye. The second laser, what we do is we raise that flap or that trap door, and we use the excimer laser to reshape the surface of the cornea. The reshaping of the surface of the cornea changes the refractive power. Once we lay that flap back down and smooth it out, most patients notice an immediate improvement in their vision. It generally takes about 24 to 36 hours to get the maximum benefit of the LASIK.